Ubtech just unveiled its new humanoid AI robots that are already working in real factories doing real tasks, but that's just the beginning of the intelligence and automation revolution currently unfolding in China. In fact, Ubtech has a fleet of these humanoid robots that are quickly accelerating in autonomy, dexterity, speed and more, to the point of even being deployed now in car factories. But what can they do? The first of these AI robots is the Walker X Humanoid, which incorporates 6 cutting-edge AI technologies that allow it to perceive and interact with its environment in remarkably human-like ways. With upgraded vision and hand-eye coordination systems, Walker X exhibits significantly improved autonomous movement, decision-making, and dexterity. For example, Walker X can navigate smoothly and swiftly while engaging in precise, safe object interactions across diverse service scenarios. And as for its physical form factor, it stands at a height of 130 centimeters and weighs 63 kilograms, consisting of 41 high-performance servo joints, a 160-degree 4.6K dual-curve display face, plus a 4D light language system, all within a modular design. Furthermore, Walker X can adaptively navigate terrain, maintaining its balance on slopes up to 20 degrees and stair climbing up to 15 centimeters high per step. Using its AI-powered gait control, it achieves a stable walking speed of 3 kilometers per hour, even across relatively uneven surfaces. Plus, its robust self-balancing and interference resistance allow Walker X to carry up to 10-kilogram payloads or operate handheld objects weighing up to 3 kilograms. It can also handle a payload of 1.5 kilograms per arm when fully extended. But even more impressive is Walker X's 4-camera system and dual RGBD sensors, which work with its 7 degree of freedom arms and its force-controlled hands with 6 degrees of freedom. This combination provides the robot with exceptional hand-eye coordination for object manipulation tasks, and its scene awareness optimizes for safe interaction with humans. And Walker X's environmental perception goes way beyond simple autonomy by also leveraging state-of-the-art USLAM navigation, visual 3D mapping, a first-person augmented reality viewpoint, plus a 2.5D obstacle avoidance system for dynamic and autonomous operation. Combining all of this with its deep learning, object and face recognition, and multimodal sensors across vision, audio, touch, plus several sensors, allowing Walker X to recursively develop smarter interactions with its surroundings. This multimodal system provides human-like interaction by detecting and conveying over 28 types of emotional states while proactively empathizing with users. Finally, Walker X's open artificial intelligence of things interfaces provide smart home control over common connected devices, showcasing true service robot capabilities. Next, there's the Walker, which is Ubtech's other humanoid service robot that's also pushing the boundaries. While the robot's 36 high-performance servo joints give it exceptional mobility, what's even more important is its full suite of sensors, which include RGBD stereo cameras for spatial mapping, 6-dimensional force torque sensors in the hands and feet for dexterous manipulation, inertial sensors in the hips for steady balancing, and an autofocus 13M HD camera enabling keen environmental perception. Additionally, Walker features an articulated neck with 2 degrees of freedom for a wide range of motion. Its hip joints offer an impressive 3 degrees of freedom on each side, while the ankles have 2 degrees of freedom for stable locomotion over varied terrain. And Walker's arms are remarkably dexterous, with shoulders providing 3 degrees of freedom and elbows with 1 degree of freedom. Furthermore, its wrists offer another 3 degrees of freedom, with hands sporting 4 degrees of freedom, allowing for extremely intricate object interactions. Walker understands audio, visual, tactile, and other environmental data, plus it can engage in human-like communication using its speakers and on-screen face display. Standing at a height of 145 centimeters and weighing 77 kilograms, Walker runs on high-capacity 54.6 volt batteries that give it 2 hours of autonomous operation with a similar time for charging. It also employs a pair of onboard Intel processors and uses a combination of Linux, ROS, and Android software. All of this put together can be demonstrated by the robot's cutting-edge mobility, manipulation, and multimodal interaction proficiency, which it achieves in both commercial and home environments. But humanoid robots are just the beginning of what Ubtech has lined up. with a whole separate assortment of delivery robots, cleaning robots, smart service robots, smart chairs, smart trainers, smart companions, and much more. While the Walker robots include full software development kits and APIs to interact with the Walker software suite, the pricing is still officially undetermined, but some models of the robot have been spotted online selling for over $960,000. Chinese car manufacturer NIO is already using Walker robots to execute quality control tasks, including checking headlights, door locks, seat belts, and even doing significantly more complex tasks like attaching vehicle emblems, and it's likely that more companies will soon follow. Meanwhile, Hume AI just unveiled its latest empathic voice interface, which is promising to transform the way humans interact with machines. At the heart of EVI lies its pioneering form of multimodal generative AI called the empathic large language model. Trained on data from millions of human interactions, EVI possesses a remarkable ability to understand not only the words spoken, but also the underlying emotions. By analyzing tone, volume, and subtle nuances in speech, EVI crafts responses optimized for happiness and satisfaction, setting a new standard for AI-driven empathy. The team states that the main limitation of current AI systems is that they're guided by superficial human ratings and instructions, which are error-prone and fail to tap into AI's vast potential. But by building AI systems that learn directly from proxies of human happiness, these machines can be taught to reconstruct human preferences from first principles. And with a demo version already live being powered by Claude 3 Haiku for text generation, EVI is poised to make waves in the tech world. Scheduled for public release to developers in April, anticipation is high, with a waiting list already forming. However, as with any technological advancement, ethical questions abound. While EVI is not intended to simulate a human relationship, its remarkable ability to empathize raises concerns about privacy and dependency. Can humans form genuine emotional connections with AI? And what responsibilities do companies like Hume AI bear for their users' well-being? To address these concerns, Hume AI has launched the Hume Initiative, a non-profit consortium of AI researchers, ethicists, social scientists, and legal experts. Together, they aim to craft ethical guidelines to ensure the responsible development and deployment of empathic AI technologies. And the company has already secured a staggering $50 million in its Series B funding round, with EQT Ventures leading the charge. As this next wave of AI assistance prepares to connect with users on an emotional level like never before, the dream of a her-like relationship moves from the realm of science fiction to tantalizing reality.